Oh, nasty impact. Big slam.
Steve Austin starting to flounder some.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
What an exploder!
And that was only a one.
Not yet.
Toss to the outside.
And Steve Austin too quick that time.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
Six.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Seven.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. It's moments like this that have made Stone Cold such a success over the years.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
And the slam.
Now it's Stone Cold looking a little easy.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is...
Bam! Oh! Three German suplexes.
Can he finish the job?
Six!
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Nope, reverses it. Back in from the floor.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And it appears Steve Austin is starting to hit the wall physically now.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
There's no way he knows where he is right now.
Hey, given the punishment he's taken, he probably...
Oh, diving moonsault!
He's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Barely at 2.5.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Ooh, what impact. And here we go now.
Elbow drop, big time.
Rolling knee bar.
Is he done?
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Yeah, we all know he's a guy with great skill and endurance.
Boom. This is going to be big one way or another.
Incoming.
Harsh impact.
Looks like he's starting to tire. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taken on so much punishment.
Well, it would be unrealistic to expect him to not at least take some offense here. The good news for him is that he still appears to be in a better place than his opponent.
Is the hold. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Steve Austin. Stunner! Stone Cold with a stunner!
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
We've got a cover. One, two. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
Not yet.
Looking at it here. Here we go. You've got to believe this one's over.
Here's Austin's opportunity to win this thing.
Whoa, angle dodge that one.
Yeah, he's still got it.
Yeah, we all know he's a guy with great skill and endurance.
Huge toss.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Angle going for the ankle lock.
It's cinched in.
Uh-oh. Angle's going to snap it.
But I'm not so sure that's enough to put Austin away.
Oh, no. I don't like Steve Austin's chances in this one.
I'll tell you what. This is one they'll be talking about.
He broke out of it.
Cole, how in the world did he find the energy to do that?
And he's taken down with authority.
I think I felt the ground shake on that one.
Sharp knee.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Has been a war.
Nailed
it. Oh, you cannot take your eyes off him for a second.
Really?
Man, what a slam.
Enough already.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Angle's looking to end it.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Kurt Angle can draw the curtains on this fight.
Kurt's setting it up.
Angle slam.
Here's his mark.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Two, three.
And what a win for Kurt Angle.
I can tell you, that was a huge win. These two have battled back and forth for weeks, Corey, and finally victory, and he can taste it.
It's been a hard-fought battle back and forth for sure. Well, I hope he enjoys it. This might be a short-lived celebration.
I'll tell you, this has been one of the great rivalries that we've had the pleasure to call. And even though he picked up the win, he's still not done. He's not going to deal with the trash-talking. He's going to celebrate here tonight, and he deserves every minute of it.
I don't know if we've seen the last of this rivalry.